What's happening here?
Oh, I was measuring for, we're doing a tire toss. I was measuring where the other record was. So it's pretty far out.
There's an event going on. What's the event?
Oh, this event is for Go By Bike Week.
Oh.
It's just to promote like active means of transportation. So we have like a couple of like free bike repairs, some refreshments, and just stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. Great.
Try to promote biking around the city. Yeah.
Great. I'm recording on the GoPro here. I don't know if you want to give me a little more of an official spiel for putting on YouTube or whatever.
Yeah. Woman under the city of Florida. She has like a lot more information. Yeah.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for coming out.
Yeah. What's happening here?
Ooh, have you heard about Go By Bike Week?
A little bit.
A little bit, yeah. So basically,
do you mind if I get you on camera here?
This
is just for a YouTube channel.
Oh, okay. Go By Bike is done across British Columbia, where the province is promoting.
Do you mind if I just get you to start like a little pause and then just give a little introduction so it's more like people will hear it like a speech?
Sure. Okay.
Sure.
All right. Okay. So, Go By Bike Week is put on by the province of British Columbia, and the city of Kelowna is supporting it here. We're encouraging all residents to take a trip by bike this week. It can be to work, it can be recreational, getting groceries, etc. And here at Bentley Park today is a celebration station where you can come by, get your Go By Bike passport stamped, enter to win prizes, and grab a refreshing beverage and snack along the way.
Great. How late is it open till?
Today it goes from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. And tomorrow we have our final celebration station at Railside Brewing from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m.
That's down closer to downtown?
Yes, that's right off the rail trail in Clement.
Oh, okay, great.
Yeah.
That's awesome. So where are the refreshments? Just right here.
Right here.
Okay. Appreciate that.
Yeah, kind of a YouTube channel here, right?
I just have one from my website, acculture8.com.
Acculture8,
it's
acculture8.com.
Yeah. There's like a bunch of stuff on there, but I like to get a few little excerpts from what's going on around town from time to time.
That's awesome.
Yeah. It's good to see. I got this bike partially because of an initiative with the regional transportation corridor. They gave away a $700 voucher for as a door prize for someone who had participated in the online survey.
No way! And you received that?
And I used it to help purchase this bike.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm also running some public engagement over here. So if you have some time, come by and take a look at the panels. Otherwise, we also have an online webpage as well.
Okay, cool.
Neighborhood Bike Way Study.
Thanks, I'll put that in. Yeah. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Not bad, yeah.
Good.
Wouldn't mind getting a little refreshment.
Come and get a little refreshment. There's some juices, there's some lots of chocolate cashew bar, there's a honey oat one.
Maybe one of these, is it orange or apple?
This is an orange juice, this is an apple juice, I think.
Let's see.
Or both of them are orange. Both of them are orange.
Orange
this
is
mango
fine.
Orange.
Great, I'll have that for later.
Yeah. Huh. So you entered to this, you got your passport, yeah, don't leave that behind. Did you do a bike map? Some brand new bike map. You might like this because you were just saying that it's kind of you're just starting out a bit more. This is really helpful. My colleague Jenny and I worked on this. We revised it the last time, we revised it in 2017. And it shows all of our...
So all the separated ones in the dark lines, you can see the green. Those are all multi-use green.
yourself over, and then it'll bring you right over the Mill Creek there. Oh my goodness, look at these stamps.
I'm retired, I got lots of free things.
Participant, I love it. Who else needs a stamp? Anyone? Have a snack, take water, juice. Hi. Good, how are you doing? I'm bad. I went to Ocean so far. Oh, which ones have you been to?
I went to the camera. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. See you guys.
Yeah, have a good one.
For sure. Thank you. sunscreen. There we go.
Yay!